for a landing command.
The area's cleared, Kaith. Bring them down.
We break the champion's connection to the dragons, then we use that magic against them.
What'll happen to Bram? To Ryland?
Bram needs rests.
Nice of you to clear out the trash for me, Commander.
Did you?
Oh?
You must draw them out.
We're long past excuses, right? You made your choice. This needs to end. Let him leave. We can't get distracted.
That didn't go to plan.
He'll be back. His pride won't let him stay away long.
Wonder where he gets that from. In the meantime, fire alarm!
Bram.
Thank you.
Nice. Just try it.
My champion will teach you to fear the frost.
Ice brood reinforcements.
They're drawing on the ley line. It'll shift the power in Jormed's favor. That's bad.
Not a huge fan of bad. What do we do?
We need to destroy the ley line siphons. Do that and we can break the connections to the dragons. I'm sure it'll be no problem.
I've stayed my hand before, brother. No more. Today, I obliterate the balance that chains us together.
Together.
use the prisms now. The champions are hanging on to dragons by a thread.
Dragons. This might take a couple rounds. Stay strong.
Ice and fire forces are desperate. Can't let them get a foothold on the ley line. Mortars and Tormund are engaged.
Thank you.
stay focused. One last push. For Bram. For all of us. Champion! Help me! There's too much. There's power. It's so wild. Get to the prisms!
I'm coming. Hold on, Aurene.
Can't stop now. Not for anything.
Champion, I'm pulling you back.
It's done, Champion.